thank you so much for watching and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Nephi. I'm a vocalist and my YouTube reactor. Today, I will be reacting to Zephanie Dimaranan in Idol Philippines, and she sang the song Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak by Gary Valenciano. I'm super excited to watch this, guys. I'm actually rooting for her. She's really talented and she's the youngest, I must say. I think, yeah. She's the youngest from all the contestants in this show. Like in the top 12, she's the youngest. Anyway, guys, there's a lot of you asking why I've not reacted to any videos from Idol Philippines before, and I'm trying out reacting to it again just now, because the main reason is my videos are getting blocked by ABS-CBN. I don't know what's happening, but some other reactors are allowed to upload their video reactions. So I'm trying this out again today, and I hope it's not going to be blocked this time, because I don't want to disappoint you guys. A lot of you guys really want me to react to this. So yeah, I'm excited to watch this. Without further ado, let's go check this out in 1, 2, 3.
Oras na para sa huling performance ngayong gabi. Siya man ay pinakabata sa kompetisyon, nananatiling malakas ang loob ng young diva ng Laguna dahil sa paggabay ng kanyang mga magulang.
Laguna? I've lived in Laguna for more than 6 months. Yeah, my on-the-job training wasn't there.
Habang tumatagal po, pakunti na kami ng pakunti. Dahil isa po ako sa pinakabata, hindi ko pa po alam kung paano i-handle ang pressure. Pero dahil sa pagmamahal ng family ko at sa magagandang comments at advice ng judges, parang nag-mature na din po ako dito sa Idol Philippines.
She's so pretty.
Hi, Zeph!
Hi po!
Gary V is such a genuine person.
Yung Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak, I think talagang eksakto talaga. Bakit ito ang pinili?
Nararanasan ko po na matalo. Siyempre po, umiiyak po ako para magiging strong po ako ngayon kahit anong mangyari.
Her tone,
parang maramdaman talaga ng lahat ng mga manonood kung ano yung naramdaman ko nung unang beses kitang napanood. Sila naman ngayon ang kanta mo.
Dahil po doon sa sinabi niya, na-realize ko na nung mga unang week po, yun po yung pagkukulang ko. Ginawa ko po yung nakausap ko yung camera. Tapos titingin din po ko sa kanya na parang siya naman din yung kinakausap.
I believe na malayong mararating ang bata ko.
Ang maasahan niyo po sa performance ko, simple lang po, pero punong-puno ng emosyon.
I'm really rooting for her. She's so good. She's looking like Erich Gonzalez, right?
Nice.
Umiyak is feeling it. She's affected. F5? Competition, there's a lot of great singers actually, technically, but the fact still remains that Zephanie is the youngest, but is one of those who can really connect. Like with this performance, I don't know, man, like wow, that was straight to the heart, straight to the soul. And vocally it was challenging to hit that note F5, and she sustained it at the end, like girl. And I don't know, this song is actually untouchable for me. It has always been Gary Vee's version that could actually move me. I've heard the other version of Casey Tandingan, it was also sad, but the feels from Gary Vee is just different on a different level. But I felt it with Zephanie Dimaranan's version. I don't know, she's that good. And probably it helped her because Gary Vee was the one who coached her for this. So kudos to Gary Vee, the legend. And I did not regret watching this video, guys. It was really good. Zephanie, I'm rooting for you if you're able to watch this video. My message to you is that to continue what you're doing. You're in the right track. You're a good person, because I've watched her story before. And I just adore her, and once again, much respect to her, much love to her. And yeah, if you got more videos of her that you want me to react to, you know the drill, guys. Comment them right down below, and you could also send me your messages and requests by my Twitter and my Instagram accounts for all of the description box right down below. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, because it really means a lot to me, guys. Thank you all so much, and I hope to see all of you on my next videos.